Alright, everyone, welcome back to Halo Combat Evolved Anniversary. So yeah, let's resume right now. So yeah, last day of the summer. Nope, not gonna deal with any of this.
I've located the Pillar of Autumn. She put down 1200 kilometers upspin. Energy readings show her fusion reactors are still powered up. That tunnel leads to the next section of canyon. The final pulse generator we need to destroy is through there.
Eh? stupid jackals. Game reckless. Yeah, screw you guys, I'm out of here.
Thank you.
pretty reckless, but I'm doing it. Go. Later, fellas. I'm just gonna go inside.
Target neutral. Let's get out of here.
Let's find a ride and get to the captain.
No, that'll take too long.
You have a better idea?
There's a teleportation grid that runs throughout Halo. That's how the monitor moves about so quickly. I learned how to tap into the grid when I was in the control center. Unfortunately, each jump requires a rather consequential expenditure of energy.
Something tells me I'm not gonna like this.
But I'm pretty sure I can pull it from your suit without permanently damaging. Needless to say, I think we should only try this once. For immediate departure. I've got a good lock on Captain Key's CNI transponder signal. He's alive, and the implants are intact. There's some interference from the cruiser's damaged reactor. I'll bring us in as close as I can. Oh, I see. The coordinate data needs to be...
Cortana, stop screwing around. Anyway, I'm gonna end it right there, so I will see you guys next time. Later.